2/28/2012, 8:15 p.m. The subject's condition continues to worsen. He still refuses to eat or drink and remains on an IV drip. His complexion is paling at a surprising rate, and his photosensitivity is increasing as well. He refuses to allow us to even open the curtains during the daytime. Yesterday, a most unusual, frightening, and interesting thing occurred. The patient began bleeding profusely through all orifices, even his pores. It was as if his body was trying to purge all of the blood from itself. He was immediately attended to and given an emergency blood transfusion. The bleeding stopped after approximately 20 minutes. After the transfusion, the patient claimed it was the first time in weeks he didn't feel thirst. The patient is increasingly nocturnal and irritable. Along with the change in skin tone, many other physical changes have begun to occur. His heart rate has slowed down, and his temperature continues to drop. His irises have been changing color and brightening. Perhaps most astonishing and unbelievable, his fingernails and teeth have been falling out, only to be replaced by new, longer, sharper ones. I've never seen a case like this, where the patient is affected in such a way. From what we can tell, it is most likely a blood-borne disease, and currently does not seem to be contagious. Regardless, he will remain under observation and quarantine until the cause of his illness can be determined.